We'll be getting started in a moment.
Whatever happened up there made you
Son of
stronger.
a. Let's see here. Neither to mean to forget to mute the stream. Wait. Oh, that's okay. Right, that's it. Let's get started. Now, I can't remember, but where exactly do we get, lie? Thank you. The what leak? Anna Lam? I've not seen the text leak. No, I won't look it up. Just give me a moment. Huh. Those look quite interesting. Okay, Iris. Now to face Norman. Jeez. Norman's really not going easy on us. So you did get 4 gym badges. Barring as I promised, we will have a Pokemon battle. Alonzo, I'm so happy that I can have a real battle with my own child. But a battle is a battle. I will do everything in my power as a gym leader to win. Alonzo, you'd better give it your best shot too. No. No, no. Not that much. Jeez. Thank you. Excuse me. Take two. Jeez. No! What did I think, Mervanda? Oh, jeez. No! Well, that was pointless. course it did. What? But it would have taken off more with Valentine's higher level being taken into account. Okay, get out Proteus. I don't care how long it takes for one of them to level up. We're not fighting Norman again until one of them levels up. Maybe I should seek opponents that are a bit stronger. Granted, Julia is the one at the lowest level, so it probably won't take as quickly for her. Oh, okay. Sebastian, you're up next. Well, she would have leveled up. Thank you. Just Dog's supposed to be a... No, wait. Yeah, Just Dog's is probably supposed to be a moth. If Unifly is well a butterfly, then... Naturally, Just Dog's must be a moth.
Excuse me.
No! Ansel. That wasn't supposed to be Sebastian's. Okay, time for a drink of water.
Just for one moment.
Okay, I think I might stop early and have a early dinner. No one to raid, so that's not it. I'm Brian Croy Dragon signing out. Stay straight!